So I don't care about the loot. I mean, looking tough. I use all the protection I can use. Doesn't matter for me. Iceland is really small and we are only like 300,000, so it's really a common thing to see someone we know on the street. There's no BMX shop in the whole Iceland, so we have to be creative. Like I do, I ride with homemade plastic bags. I bought a really long tube from the plumber store and I cut it down. So the BMX scene in Iceland are around 15 guys, and we are all like really close together, really motivated, and we use generators and we ride in almost all types of weather. And it doesn't matter if it's minus 4 degrees out and windy and stuff, we always get out, do something.